In this tutorial, I'll show you how to remove objects from videos in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've got this video as the example, and I'm going to remove this person on the right. First, let's move the time indicator to the start of the timeline so we are at the first frame of the video. Then click on it so it's highlighted. Then go up to the tools bar and select the pen tool. Then create a mask around the object or the area that you want to remove. Just make sure you leave some space between the mask and the object so it's easier for you to track it. After you create the mask, press M on a keyboard to see the mask properties and set the mode of the mask to none so we can see what's happening. Now we need to track this mask throughout the video so it stays locked onto the object that we want to remove. You can either do that manually by keyframing the mask path or let After Effects do that by right-clicking on the mask, select Track Mask, then you should see the tracker panel. If you don't, go up to Window and make sure Tracker is enabled. And then next to Analyze, we're going to click Track Selected Masks Forward, and then After Effects will take its time and track the mask throughout the video. So once this process is done, you can scroll through the video and see that the mask is indeed locked onto the object that we want to remove. Now we need the Content Aware Fill panel. If you don't see it, go up to your window and make sure Content Aware Fill is selected. Then you should see this window. And in the fill target, you're not going to see the mask that you created until you set the mask's mode back to subtract. And now you can see that we are seeing this outline. Then I'm going to increase the alpha expansion by a few pixels just to slightly expand the mask. And fill method should be set to object. A range should be set to work area. So this is our work area from start to the end. And before you click generate fill layer button, make sure you save the project first and then click generate fill layer. Then After Effects will take its time analyzing the mask and the video to create the fill layer. So just patiently wait until this is done. And once this process is done, a new layer will be generated above the video. So if we give this a preview from the beginning, you'll see now we have a perfectly intact video without the person that was there in the first place. So that's how you remove stuff from videos in After Effects. Thanks for watching.